Good luck, everyone, in Topps Chrome Baseball. Let's see what pops out of this 5 autograph box break. The first thing we're going to do is be randoming to see who gets what team in the rip. Good luck getting your team in Topps Chrome. We're just one of the best teams to own. There's a ton of good teams to own in this. So let's start with the random. Here we go. We got our owner names starting up 7 times through. Oops. All right, the first list is nearly done. Here we go. Lucky number 7. And now we're going to start on our next list. And we're stacking these up side by side. So that's how you'll get your team in the break. You get matched up with your team in a moment. Good luck, everybody, in Chrome Baseball. Here we go. Lucky number 7. Who's going to get the White Sox? Look at that. White Sox at the top of the list. Joe J, congratulations with the White Sox. Are there any trades? Good luck, Tommy. Good luck, everybody, in the break. CD trades happening. Five autographs coming up in Chrome Baseball. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, what a way to start the box break, eh? Ho! What a way to start things off. Nice. Nice, Brendan Rodgers. I believe that's a parallel. Okay, no parallel. Cal Lewis rookie, freshman flash. Nice rookie card there. Mike Yastrzemski. Oh, 34 of 50, Brian, nice hit, nice Justin Verlander. Look at the Soto, man, what a great box so far. There's a nice Alvarez. There's our first hit, Giants. Look at all this ink. Oh, that's really nice. Congratulations. So we've had the Giants and White Sox hitting. Christian S, congratulations. And also Joe J so far hitting autographs in the break. Boom. Nice Chris Bryant. There you go, Bill. Max Kepler. Nice Aquino rookie. Hey, yeah, those are instant pack rips. So you get a pack rips instantly when you get in that, and there are two packs left in the box. Here's one for Seattle. We have some other interesting formats like Pack War, where you can win a whole box of that. But no matter what, you do get what's out of your pack. But if you have the lowest known parallel, then you get a whole box shipped to you. Somebody's going to win the Pack War. Nice. Really cool looking Anthony Rizzo. Chicago Cubs owner. Nice one. Ho. Ho. Final pack in Topps Chrome. Good luck, everybody. Oh, we got what is this? What is this coming up? Oh my, look at this autograph. For the Oakland A's owner, the last auto in the box break is a golden wave. 13 of 50 auto. Nice one, Billy B. Acuna.